Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome to our Russian Fishing 4 float fishing character. Today, we are over at Sura, so I don't think I've done anything at Sura. We did just unlock it fairly recently. It's a level 24 water body, and there's kind of two phases of it. There's the river itself, really good spin fishing throughout here, and then there's a little pond here that we're fishing in, and we're aiming for roach. I know we fished roach before, but this has been a pretty hot spot from what I've seen. I've been here about 3 minutes. I missed a couple of fish as well, too, but caught that 687-gram roach before I even got all three rods in the water. So we are using size 1 hooks. We are using stonefly larvae as our bait. I do not currently have ground bait on the bottom rod, so I want to see how it goes. The posts I've been seeing have all been without ground bait, so I figured I had to at least give it a try. That was interesting that this one just did the jingle jangle there for a few minutes and then gave up. But yeah, size 1 hooks, stonefly larva for the bait. Both of the float rods have a 1 meter depth on them. The bottom rod is at a 10 meter clip. And so far, I've only caught things on the bottom rod, or on the two float rods. The bottom rod's done the jingle jangles twice, but never actually had a fish. Still want some more red worms, that's why I'm digging with the old shovel. The bugs here in this view are gotten me confused more than once. They're so lifelike and flying at me that I think they're actually real bugs in real life. I am using my walrus sticks. I did not need the bigger rods that we have, so I'd rather not use them if I don't have to. A blue roach is around 2 kilos, I think, if I remember correctly. So even if we get a big fish, we should be able to pull it in with what we have. I'm actually going to look at exactly where trophy roach and blue trophy roaches are. Common, that's common carp, not roach. Yeah, 1.2 is a trophy and 2 kilos is a blue trophy. We've gotten some pretty decent sized fish so far today. I have not seen a trophy in chat so far, I don't think. Nope. I did go and look, and the frog we caught at Mosquito in the last episode was as of it's about 7:50. That's probably about 7:30. That was when I was checking. As of about 7:30 Central Time Saturday evening, it was the number one weekly record ultralight frog for U.S. I wish it was global. And that wasn't even a trophy. So come on, bottom rod. Jingle jangle 3 times now. Give me a fish. I did pick it up a few minutes before I started recording after the first set of jingle jangles, and there was not a fish on there. good. They've been talking to chance of rain all day, and it looks like it's going to stay south. Gram roach. I didn't get that cast out far enough. A little bit farther than I meant to, but it is what it is there. It'll do just fine. Gram roach on the bottom rod. Yeah, first non-marker there. I did go ahead and keep it just so I can track how many fish we hook. Kind of wish it wasn't a rainy day. I didn't look at it. Should clear up for tomorrow, and it's already coming into the evening, so hopefully it clears up pretty quick. I think an ATV just drove by outside. It had no muffler on it. A decent one there. This was a gibble, 888 gram gibble. Honestly, didn't even look to see if roach is a trophy for Sura. It's not even on the list. Yeah, well. Wanted to do something different today. We haven't been to Sura much on this character. Done a little bit over on the spin character. I did get a trophy. Volga Xander here. Do you think the rain stopping will be helpful? Moan fish. Oh, come on. And good news is the rain stopped. Oh, how far that rod was bent over. There was definitely a fish on for a second. Might be a fish over on one right now, too. I may be too late. Nope, I'll get over to it. White bream. Then also got an 834-gram roach on two while I was watching rod one to see if it was actually staying on. Well, there's a trophy roach. 1.291. I will take it. That was trophy number 58 for us. That's 58 trophies on 9,878 fish. Which honestly is a pretty decent ratio. There's another trophy in chat. $751 Gibble. $412-gram roach. $315-gram roach. $302-gram roach. I did not get this one out far enough. I was casting it as I saw rod 2 go under. Ooh, baby. That's a nice fish. Might be another trophy. 40 grams off. Fish. Fishy fish. We got 15 fish in 19 minutes, so it's not too bad. Come on, fish. See what happens if we put some ground bait out there. Did not expect the night to be this slow. Roach are usually 24/7 fish. Wow. It's slow in chat too, so it's not just me. All right, sun's coming up. We'll see if that helps. Looks like it might. Roach. What I was doing was just not paying attention to rod one. I have no idea how long that was down. But 730 gram roach. actually take the bait this time. You gotta be kidding me. For all that jingle jangling. Actually stayed on. Good. And 393 gram roach. Gram roach. Ooh. That one was on, my opinion, but oh well. That's a nice roach. Because it was a gibble. 1.277 gibble. If that was a roach, it was another trophy. Yeah, well. I think a trophy gibble's 1.6. Looking it up. It's been a while since I've gone gibble fishing. And a gibble is, 1.9 kilos for a trophy gibble. And if you're wondering where I looked that up, if you Google Kilted Jock, he's got a good spreadsheet. I also linked to another one that is in the description below that I think actually links over to Kilted Jock's. Yeah, it's the first link on the rf4.fish page. But, and RF4.fish doesn't have trophies in it, but it links over to Kilted Jock's spreadsheet. And that's what I use. So we're about 31 minutes in. We got 20 fish in. Not too bad. We do have one trophy, so it's not a horrible day. Hold that out of the fish in the mouth again. I'm going to reset rod one because rod two's had a couple bites. Rod one hasn't seen anything. Just making sure I had what I thought I had on it. to me, it's interesting that rod 2 has more bites than rod 1 has, because rod 2 has monofilament line on it, which is supposed to be more visible to fish than the fluorocarbon I have on rod 1. Gram roach. Oh, come on. All right, that was some crap. Both floats were completely under the water. There was no reason I shouldn't have gotten at least one fish on those, if not both. I'm a little perturbed there. Might have had them hit the mute button so I could say words that rhyme with my name. Was me zoning out and thinking the float was under when it wasn't. Gram roach. At least one of the two had a fish on it. Never mind. It doesn't count as having a fish on it. 657 gram roach gets me up to 66% bottom. It's 70 or 80% that unlocks the marker rods. 80%, so we still have a ways to go. And marker rods are useful because you can tell the depth and the type of bottom that you're fishing in. Type of bottom doesn't matter as much for float fishing as it does for bottom fishing, but depth obviously does. 400 gram roach. Gram roach. I'll take that. Minutes in, 26 fish, one trophy. I'm not complaining. And some red worms there too. Watching too, but what's on here is interesting. I'm trying to decide, even if something bites too, if I'm gonna risk losing this fish. The answer is no. 1.4 kilo trophy roach, and then two went under right after it, so I switched over. Or another 1.093. I will take it. So that's two trophies today. Nice fish there. Unfortunately, didn't get to see experience because I needed to move off it quickly, but it is what it is there. And honestly, I don't care exactly how much experience I get per fish, especially going after a common fish like roaches. 59, I think. Yep, 59. Only four fish away from 9,900. We got a chance to get to 9,900 fish today. $956 gram roach. Someone else just got a trophy. I think that's four trophies I've seen pulled out today. Fishy fish. Love to get to 9,900 fish today. my own fish. There's another one. This one's smaller though. Tiny gibble. I think we're two away. Yep, 98. This game sometimes. Oh, another missed fish. Dang it. Trying to get upset. Let's take it. You know you want two fish. There we go. 98.99 on a 77.30. Brain. Doing brain things on a 773 gram fish. And here's fish 9,900 on a 514 gram fish. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here. We are 55 minutes in, so we're pretty close to a full episode anyway. And wrapping it up on 9,900 fish sounds like a good idea. 59 trophies on 9,900 fish. Not too bad. So 32 fish today. We do have two trophies. Three non-markers. I'm going to say 112 silver. 126. Not bad. Pretty close. 25 for the big trophy, 22 for the smaller one. Let's go over to the cafe, which I think is this building, if I remember correctly. Yep. And there is a roach order. So I will take this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 roach for 11. Needed a bunch of white brain. We only got one. Other than that, not a bad day. So, 11 silver, basically 130 silver is what we ended up with. So, I will take that. Hope you all enjoyed. We'll be back over the spin character tomorrow, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye now.